Well, all week we've been blasting our cause with Fiona Ross and Lisa Yates. Today it's the lucky last day, so we're going to have a bit of a challenge. Ladies, welcome back to the show.
Thank you.
Before we get into it, though, we've got to get into our ABS.
So ABS or abs, just reminding us to keep a gentle curve in your lower back throughout all the exercises. Don't forget to keep breathing, so the B is for breathing. And S is for strong through the core and pelvic floor. So don't forget to switch on the pelvic floor by squeezing in and up and gently flattening the lower tummy.
Brilliant stuff. Well, should we get straight into it, Fiona?
I think
absolutely.
We should.
On our mats?
Come and lie down on the mat. Yep. Right. We're going to start with the easy bit first and then we'll progress.
Oh! Okay.
Since it's Friday. Let's lie down, Sarah, and be aware that you can touch your heels with your fingers, then you know that you're in the right position.
Yes.
I want you to think about that pelvic floor and just gently peel your spine up off the floor and have a little squeeze of your butt at the top and then gently peel that spine all the way back down. So just to make sure we get a little bit more butt action, I want you to push up through your heels. I want you to check that your knees stay over your toes and that they don't come in or go out. Peel that spine all the way back down. And of course, we're breathing through all this, Sarah?
Yes.
And gently bring it all the way down. So we're going to keep with the easy stuff for a little bit more, and then we're just going to challenge it a little bit more. So keep thinking, squeezing the butt, gently lifting that pelvic floor. And give me one more. And gently bring it back down. Okay, ladies, slide yourselves in a little bit so that your feet are going onto the Swiss ball. I'll grab my Swiss ball.
Okay.
We're pushing against each other.
Are we going to be pushing each other, aren't we? Okay.
So... so our feet are on the Swiss ball. This time it's a little bit more unstable.
Yes.
Arms are out, gently holding in that pelvic floor, and we're just gently going to push ourselves all the way up.
Okay,
so
I'm pushing.
A little bit more wobbly. And then gently bring it down. How are we doing, Sarah?
Good.
Excellent.
Am I still pushing? Yep.
You're good. Coming all the way back down.
Okay.
And then we're going to try that again. So slowly bringing the hips up.
Hang on. That's all right.
Have we lost our ball?
That's I'll okay. I'll have the ball for you, Sarah.
Ready? Sorry. Do you think push. So? Do you think that's better? Okay.
Good.
And
very tricky.
It is tricky. So,
so you're best to do it against a wall.
Definitely against the wall, yep.
And gently bring it back down.
Let's just do one more, Sarah. How are you doing?
Fine.
Good.
I'm breathing.
Good.
Thank goodness for that.
Okay, team, let's just stand up and grab our balls. So come and have a little bit of a lie over the ball.
Okay.
So that your tummy is right in the middle of the ball. We're going to start just slightly easy again, and so that you've got an option to stay there if you don't want to do what we're going to do from here. A little squeeze of your butt while you extend one leg, and then the opposite arm with your thumb up and your shoulder back.
Oh, that's hard.
That is quite hard.
If you find it too tricky, you can just follow me and do one at a time.
Try the other side. So gently lifting the leg, squeeze the butt, opposite arm, and you might notice that one side feels a little bit more harder than the other side. And gently bring it back down.
It's just because it's so... I can hardly touch the ground. That's the problem.
Yeah, small things coming good. And gently coming down.
Opposite arm and leg.
One more. Opposite leg, opposite arm.
Oh, am I doing the same? Oh, sorry.
Wow.
That one's hard.
Bring yourself all the way back down to the ground. We're going to slightly walk forward, Sarah.
Okay.
So try not to bang into Lisa.
I'll go this way.
And you're only going as far as you can go without letting those hips drop. And then gently bring yourself back.
How are we doing?
I'll move myself back so I don't hit into Lisa.
All right, keep going. Yeah, let's go. Let's keep walking it out. Tummy in. Don't let the hips drop.
Yes.
You're only going as far as you can go with control of those pelvic floor muscles and your core muscles. And of course, there's a little bit of upper body strength there because you're using your upper body to walk yourself out. Let's keep going. Walk it out. Oh!
That's good.
Fun. You get very friendly.
Hello.
And gently coming back. We've got one more.
Same thing?
Yes.
I'll go further, so that's why I go further. Challenge myself.
I'll go this way.
Oh, it's hard if you go further.
Well done, Sienna. Just flop yourself over the ball and just have a little bit of a stretch and then go back to that opposite leg, opposite arm, where you're squeezing your butt and your opposite arm. And remember, your thumb up is up of the hand that you're extending. And when you're ready, just... It is hard. Well done. And change sides. It's probably the size of ball that you're on. Because
it's a bit big for me.
It is a little bit big. Oh! Just do one more on each side. Well done. Well done. Last one. You've definitely got the hard one with the ball. And come onto your knees and just stretch out. Let's just stretch all the way back.
The nice stretch there.
We've got one last little exercise if we've got time.
All right.
You and Lisa are going to grab a band in each opposite hand.
This has to be very quick, but just at least show us this exercise.
Outside wrist, on your outside wrist. So put it, come down onto the floor. We're going down onto the floor, Lisa, into that press-up position.
Oh, yeah.
So put your other wrist in there. That's it, cool. Okay, we're going to do a little bit of a walk out and we're going to come away from each other. Are you ready?
All right.
Sarah, come towards me. So you can do it without the band, but you've got to make sure you hold that tummy in and then you're going to come back.
Oh, so that's brilliant.
So you're going to feel the resistance of the band. So you've got to control that by holding your tummy in. And let's come back out again.
We're going to have to... This is our last one.
Yeah, that's cool.
I hope everyone at home is enjoying this.
You can do this. Come down onto your knees. Well done.
All right. Thank you so much, girls. That was amazing. Remember those cores. Thank you very much for coming on the show. And... we have 3 copies of Fiona and Lisa's DVD, Philly Fit, The Core and The Floor, to give away today. To win a copy, just tell us the 3-letter acronym that Fiona and Lisa use this week for their core strengthening system. You can enter online, go to tvnz.co.nz/goodmorning and follow the links in our competition area or post your entry to the address on screen.